Hey, this is Jason. Today we're going to talk about the customer journey, or so-called the Facebook advertising customer journey that you can build, you know, for your audiences. If you refer back to one of the videos that we have posted earlier, it's called How to Actually Build an Evergreen Campaign. The whole idea is you want to use certain audience qualifiers such as video views up to 25%, people who visited your website. All these audience qualifier is an indicator to tell you whether an audience is interested or not interested. So I wanted to go a little bit further in explaining the whole concept. Now, audience qualifier really is an option that is, I mean, it's not really an option, it's really something that is critical to help you build a very successful intent-based strategy. Now, for any Facebook advertising campaign or a strategy, I would say that it breaks into three main steps. First is to reach. Reach means you're going out to, say, for example, 500,000 people. So you want to reach them. So the first objective of, you know, the first thing that you should be looking at for your campaign is whether it's reaching people or not. Now, the second thing that you need to find out is whether the message has been delivered. Now, exactly this is the most tricky part. A lot of people actually don't take this into consideration. Needless to say about the conversion part, I don't want to talk about this part yet. Let's talk about the delivery part. Now, audience qualifier really helps you identify this part. Let me give you a very simple example. Real estate agency, real estate, property developers, when they run lead gen campaigns and etc., how do you know that you're not repeating too much on a person? Because put it this way, intent-based strategy works really well for this industry. Now, even though I fall into all the audience targeting settings, say people who likes property, likes certain property brands, and you know, probably stays within certain places and then within certain age group. But the thing is, if I do not have the intent to buy a property, no matter how many times it appears in front of me, I will not take action. So how do you identify people and push them up? And that's the reason why we use, because for lead gen, we have very limited kind of options to qualify an audience. So I will always recommend to use video. Now, when it comes to video, it doesn't mean that you have to do something outrageous. The reason why you want to do video, because it is a lot easier for you to qualify. Say, for example, if you do a 10-second slideshow. Now, put it this way. If I really care enough to watch this slideshow 10 seconds down, one time, it's already enough time to qualify that, look, I have already get this message. I was delivered. So whether I take action or not, you should consider, I'm just saying, you should consider push me out from this campaign because I was delivered, but I'm just not intended. That's exactly part of a thing that we cover in our intent-based strategy class. It's a really interesting class that the strategy has guided over 5 million ad spend in 2018 alone, and we have generated hundreds of millions for various industries. Our clients, I mean. So I'm putting this two-day class to teach you how to do this and strategize this and implement this to your business. So it's two-day class, 6-person only. What I'm going to do is I'm going to walk you through step by step, click by click, to develop this with you. The reason why we do 6-person is exactly why, because I want to pay close attention to every single one of you. The class is now open. Visit tribalacademy.com/intent. I put up a video to explain to you in great detail how intent-based strategy works. I hope to see you in the class. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out. This is Jason. I hope to see you soon. Thank you.